Dear friend, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you that your PC not showing the connected pen drive on your Windows 10 operating systems. Don't worry guys, we can easily fix this issue in a single step. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Let's get started. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Device Manager. Open the Device Manager app. There a new window will pop up. Here, connect your pen drive and find whether the USB mass storage device driver is appeared. Then right click on the driver and hit update driver. Select the browse my computer for drivers and hit let me pick from a list of available drivers. Select the mass storage, which is the latest one. If you found one or two, then select the top one or alternative one. Then hit next. Now you can find the pen drive has connected to my PC and the download icon is disappeared. Let me see in the My PC window. Here you can see that. If you don't find the pen drive is not showing, then don't worry. Again, open the Device Manager. Locate the USB mass storage device. Right click on that and then select uninstall device. Don't worry guys, if you uninstall it, it automatically reinstall for you once you reboot your system. Find the driver under USB serial bus controllers. Locate the USB mass storage device and uninstall. Let me uninstall it. Now you can see that I have successfully uninstalled the USB mass storage. So once you've done that, hit on the scan for hardware changes and it will automatically reinstall for you. But I recommend you to restart your PC in order to work this perfectly. Let me see in the my PC. Again it's showing. So guys, hope this method will work for you. If not, I have bonus solutions for you. That is, go to the Windows search bar and search for Powershell. So this is the Windows Powershell. Search for that, right click and select run as administrator and say yes to continue. And here you need to type msdt.exe space hyphen id space device diagnostics. I have copied this command in the video description. Go there, copy and paste into the PowerShell. So once you've done that, hit enter. So here a troubleshooting wizard will run for you and follow the steps, but in my PC it's not enabled. So hope this troubleshooting wizard will help you in your case. So once you've done the process, restart your Windows operating system and find the problem is solved or not. Then if it is still not working, go to the Windows search bar and search for power and sleep settings. Open that, select the additional power settings under related settings. Then hope in the most cases you will be selected balanced and find change plan settings beside balanced. Click on that and there you have to find change advanced power settings. Click on that. Here you need to locate USB settings option. Double click on that to expand and again double click on that USB selective suspend settings and make sure this is disabled. So in the most cases it will be enabled, but make it disabled. So once you select it disabled, apply and save OK. And again you need to restart your Windows operating system and connect the pen drive. Guys, if the problem is solved, please comment and like the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.